Hi, in this course, you're going to learn how to test motherboard main components using the multimeter. You're going to learn how to test SMD resistors. You're going also to learn how to test all types of capacitors, including electrolytic capacitors, tantalum capacitors, and ceramic capacitors. You're going to learn how to test all types of diodes. We're going also to talk about how to test transistors and MOSFETs. You're going to learn how to read SMD resistor codes and capacitor codes. You're going to learn the working principle of motherboard main components and much more. So, what are you waiting for? Enroll now and let's get started. The capacitance C. The capacitance value is measured in farads, F, and is marked onto the body of the capacitor. So, as you can see here, this is the capacitor here. This is an electrolytic capacitor. And here we have a tantalum capacitor. Basically, these two kinds of capacitors are polarized capacitors. So as you can see here, for these two electrolytic capacitors, so the code is clear and evident. We have 330 microfarads and 10 volts. Okay, the working voltage. And for this capacitor, we have 330 means microfarad and 35 volt. But sometimes you can find some electrolytic capacitor that has a strange code that you cannot understand easily. That's why we should use the code table. Okay, so as you can see here, for example, we have these two capacitors where we have the code or the value of the capacitance and the voltage clear and evident. And for example, we have this kind of capacitor, as you can see. So we have here 100. This is clear. 100 means 100 microfarad. Okay, and here we don't have voltage, we have just some liters. Okay, and here this is a lot number. So here, based on this liter, always the first liter here means the voltage. So we have here V. We should use the code table. So let's look for the letter V. We have here V means 35 volts. Multi-layer ceramic capacitor. I'm going to show you how to calculate the ceramic capacitor code. This is thermistor resistors. Okay, you can find thermistor resistor in a black color or in a brown color, as you can see. Okay, so this resistor, as you can see, is a light dependent resistor or a photoresistor. All these symbols are for resistors. Okay, generally you can find two kinds or two types of resistors. You can find a resistor with 3 digits or 4 digits.